Degi, the Papa's girl, finally, the right person is coming to you now. I am happy that you bravely accept to get into the married life. I tell you, there are many challenges along the way, but I trust in you and Abby that you will make the marriage life happy together with your kids. And I can't wait. Holy Spirit of God for the guidance. I and your mama are still here to hear and listen to you. Remember, you are the only daughter and that we love and care for you as always. Please do update us regularly for whatever thing it is. Enjoy, take care, and God bless you and to our growing family soon.
For my daughter and thy gay, I know you are happy and excited now. At the same time, as much as we do. The wedding is almost near, and I wish you with your son husband, Abby, lifetime happiness and a blessed marriage together. You know how we love and care you so much since you are inside my tummy. Whatever you feel, I can feel it even more. Because that's the power of a mother. Always remember, we are always here for you, and two of you should always keep the love, faith, and care to each other. These values will help you stay together and forever. I love you, and I will see you soon. Take care, and God bless my one and only daughter.
Hi, Gay. Happy birthday, shower, sis. Wishing you all a life filled with love, laughter, and countless beautiful moments. May your journey together be as wonderful as your love you share. Cheers to your exciting new chapter. God bless. We love you.
Hi, Gay. First of all, I would like to say congratulations because finally, you met the right person and it's almost near. Your wedding is almost near. And I know how you love Abby so much, and so with Abby to you. I wish for a blessed and successful marriage. And of course, I'm excited to see my nieces and nephews soon. And at least may mga kalaro na rin sila, si Steven at si Sophia, si Serence at si Yana. Masaya ako dahil sa wakas na ito na yung pinipray namin ni Mama at Papa na sana masettle ka na at sana mahanap mo na yung true love mo. At alam ko marami kayong mga plans. Naniwala ako sa inyo. I believe also Abby on how he is very caring and he is very responsible. I saw it since he was here in Qatar. I know how he is responsible. There's no question for that. And also you, I know, ipagpatuloy mo lang yung pagpatuloy mo pa rin yung career mo. At yun, usap kayong dalawa, ano yung mga future plans nyo. Medyo nakakalungkot din kasi, syempre, nasanay ako, nasanay yung mga bata na you're always here in Qatar, you're always here with us. Medyo kung ipa-fast forward ko yung mga posibleng mangyari, nakakalungkot, parang there's something miss in the house na kasi wala ka na nga. Dahil magstay ka sa India, which is lalo na sa part ng mga bata ay nakakalungkot din. So salamat sa time na pag-care sa mga bata, pag-watch sa mga bata while we are away. Thank you also for all the good memories here in Qatar and the Philippines. Of course, you are my sister, you're my one and only sister. Salamat sa mga naiambag mo at sa mga gandang bagay na nangyari sa ating pamilya. Magiging masaya tayo lahat at pag-pray natin na magiging successful at magiging ma-achieve lahat yung mga pangarap natin sa family mo, sa sonar family mo at sa pamilya natin. At excited na ako na magkita-kita tayo ulit sa wedding day mo with our immediate families. At same pa rin, walang pagbabago kahit malayo ka na. I'm just here always for you. Message mo lang ako. I know how I spoon feed for you since from elementary to high school. Lahat ng mga projects mo, ina-spoon feed kita. Same even until now, kung gaano ka-supportive sa'yo. So, yan. If there are some concerns or worries related to families, something ano, mag-share ka lang, wag kang mahiya. We are always here for you with your ate. Actually, it's normal. It's normal because now that you started building your family, it's normal na mayroon kayong mga ganyang concern, mga kunting tampuhan, kunting away, but wag mong ano, don't let this trouble or problems na ano manaig. Kailangan niyo lang mag-usap, mag-asawa lagi. And kasi yung sa pag-uusap kasi na magandang pag-usap, diyan makukuha yung solution sa problema niyo. So, yan nga. So, may kunting adjustment kasi magsasama na kayong dalawa. Yung mga, siyempre, aralin mo yung mga attitude nyo bawat isa para malaman nyo, para ma-adjust mo kung ano ang dapat gawin para hindi mag-cause ng problem. And of course, always seek for the goodness, for the happiness. And I'm looking forward for your travel soon. And thank you and best wishes and congratulations. I'm so very happy na finally, ikakasal ka na. So hindi na kami mag-worry na ano na kumbaga yung responsibility namin as a brother and our parents din medyo nabawasan na kasi there's someone that you can that will take care of you too with yun nga si Abby yung magiging partner mo. So yun lang masasabi ko. Thank you. Mixed emotion ako ngayon, masaya na medyo malungkot pero mas nanaig yung masaya dahil finally sa wakas ikakasal ka na. Best wishes again, congratulations and I love you and we will see you soon in India. Congratulations to both of you, Abby and Gay. Bye bye. Yan lang yung masasabi ko.
Hello Gay, congratulations. I'm so happy for you because you already found your one true love with Abby. And after long years of waiting, finally, ito na. Kasalan na. My wish for you is for you to have a blissful and happy married life. And dito lang kami, Kuya Roy mo. If you need advice, kung nalulungkot ka, we're just here. And we are so excited to see you this November. And finally, makakapag-reunion na rin ang buong Salas family. See you na lang on November. God bless.
Congratulations, Gay and Abby. Wish you all the best sa mga plans ninyo and to always support each other. Tapos, sa you Gay, you always have to sa marriage, kailangan i-prioritize mo. Yun ang priority mo, asawa mo. More than anything else. So, yun. Ano pa ba? Ano kayo? Laging, ano, mag-pray ka pa rin. Pray, always pray kasi challenges will come. Laging may challenges, hindi yan nawawala. Pero, ano, it will make you a better person in the long run. Tapos, lagi kang, ano, magtiwala sa Diyos. Yun ang pinaka, ano mo, pinaka strength mo while, ano, you go through the life, life ng mag-asawa. So, God bless and, ano, and more, ano, more blessings to come and, yun, lagi kang cling kay Lord para ano, lagi kang safe. Congratulations. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye! Best wishes, Ninang Gay. Wishing for a blissful marriage. See you in November!
Congratulations, Ninang Gay. On your wedding, I pray that you will have babies soon. I love you and see you.
Hello, Ninang Gay.
We wish you and Uncle Abby a happy and blessed marriage. We are excited on your wedding day and to see our cousins soon.
thanks for the love and care. We will miss you.
Hi everyone. I wish I could be there in person to celebrate this amazing day, but I'm happy to send this message. So firstly, I would like to give a congratulations to Gay. Today is celebrating you and the wonderful journey we are about to begin together. So it's been almost 4 years we know each other, and you know, we have been through ups and downs throughout. But she means world to me. So I'm grateful that she has a wonderful group of friends and family who love her as much as I do. So today is the day to celebrate with them. Enjoy your time. I can't wait for the day we say I do and start the next chapter of life together. So I can't wait to see what future holds for us. Till the time you are there in Doha, you can enjoy your time. So wishing everyone the day filled with joy. We'll see you all soon. Right?